What your favorite color says about you. We know that all it takes is a simple Google search about your favorite color for people to get bombarded with dozens of links. One says that blue means you're a smart person, when the other site says that blue means you tend to have a lower IQ. No offense to those who love the color blue. It was just the first color that came to our minds. Today, we're going to try to pinpoint all the different colors and how they determine your personality. It's hard to pinpoint which color means what. Hopefully, this research will put your mind at ease. But first, before we begin this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more daily tips like this and turn on notifications so you never miss our new videos. Also, check out our bestie friendship quote at the end of the video. All right, so let's look at the relationship between color and personality. There is indeed something called color psychology, which focuses on human behavior, but not in the way that you may have thought. Color psychology often pertains to studying how color can affect human behavior. For example, in 2008, the Seattle Times reported that Glasgow, Scotland introduced blue street lamps, and the effect significantly brought down crime rates. Professor Sunio Suzuki at Keio University said, "There are a number of pieces of data that prove blue has a calming effect upon people, though there are some agreed-upon personality traits with each color. Today, we're going to look at each color and see how it affects your personality." Number 1. Red. The color of passion and fire. Those who love red are bolder people. You're more extroverted and want to live life to the fullest. Not to mention, scientific studies have proved people are more attracted to the color. So you might even be more attractive, lovers of red. You tend to be outgoing, assertive, vigorous, and impulsive. You're also always in the know, keeping up on all the latest trends, news, memes, and being aware of everything that's going on around you. Bam! Did you feel that? Someone whose favorite color is red just walked in the room. You exude such a powerful energy that when you walk in the spot, this is what you see. Everyone stops and stares at you. Finally, red is the color of love. So when you love big. Like big. But that also means that you have big emotions. So if you like one of these other colors, make sure you don't make the lovers of red angry. They might not hold grudges, but only because they'll punish you for hurting them so bad the first time, they don't need to. Number 2, blue. Those who love blue are easier to get along with and tend to be more reliable. Like we said before, you like blue the best, so you have a calming effect about you, which is why you're so popular. You really value your close-knit group of friends, as well as your family. Because of this, you're incredibly loyal, possibly to a fault. You often put the needs of the ones you love before yourself, which can often leave you feeling exhausted. However, you're never taken advantage of because your keen sense of fair play doesn't allow it. You like being in charge, and because you have a trustworthy personality and reputation, you're often granted that wish. Finally, you're remembered as you want to be, blue lovers. Warm, friendly, and engaging. Number 3, green. If you lean towards green, you care quite a bit about what people think about you. You tend to want wealth more than others and a good social standing among your friends. You're great with time management, which is good because you also tend to have pretty good business savvy. And when the two combine, it feeds into your love of that green, as in money. You also love the other green too, by which we mean the outdoors. You have a special connection to nature, and it feeds your soul. When you're not chasing that money, you're trying to merge your love for nature and your love for business. Finally, when it comes to dealing with other people, you tend to see the big picture, but also understand multiple points of view. Because of this, people see you as clear and respect you for your objective and fair outlook. Number 4, orange. If orange is your jam, then you're probably really friendly and easy to get along with. You're good-natured and more social than others. That person standing on the table, dancing the night away, probably loves orange. That person buying the whole bar shots because it got quiet for a second probably loves orange. You're optimistic, you're high energy, and you tend to bring people together. You're not really a natural leader, but can sense when the room is tense and tend to lead the people around you into understanding each other. Just try not to let your partying ways get the best of you. We wouldn't want to see you get hurt, orange lover. Number 5, yellow. It's a fact that yellow kind of falls to the bottom of the barrel when it comes to favorite colors. Though if it does happen to be your favorite, you like the idea of planning stuff more than you do really doing stuff. You might feel a little awkward sometimes, but it's never enough to bring you down. Speaking of which, when you do come out of your shell, you tend to have a sunny disposition. You're optimistic, however that optimism feeds into your naivete. In your world, yellow lovers, ignorance is bliss. Your ignorance also makes you impulsive, which sometimes pays off. However, it's more often than not. Luckily for you, yellow lovers also tend to have four-leaf clovers somewhere on them, and things just tend to fall into place for them. Your social circle, which you keep tightly knit, describes you as happy, imaginative, and highly intellectual. Number 6, purple. For those who like purple, you can swing in one of two ways. One, you're sensitive and creative. Two, you like mystics and unique people. For the most part, those who love purple are really into the arts in one way or another. That creativity is contagious, and purple lovers often inspire the people around them. They're also known for having a great sense of intuition. Besides that, you don't tend to care about fitting in, and purple lovers will often zig when everyone else zags. Number 7, pink. If you like pink, you may be a bit childish in that you wish you could go back to the glory days before having responsibilities. But who cares? You're easygoing, approachable, witty, and smart. It doesn't matter if other people think you're childish. You really like to see other people succeed, especially your friends and family, and especially if you helped them reach that goal, which as a pink lover, you often tend to do. You're helping others so frequently that you tend to shrink your other responsibilities, but it just makes you so happy to see those around you reach their goals. Just make sure it doesn't hold you back too much, pink lover. Finally, peace, harmony, and calmness are important to your daily routine. So when you're done helping everyone else, take some time for yourself and meditate on all of your good deeds. Number 8, black. If you love black, though it's not a color, we know you guys were waiting for it, you tend to keep people at a distance and aren't the warmest person, but you're independent and strong-willed. You value your alone time and tend to keep your private life, well, private. Sometimes you can be dramatic, but you're also articulate. But don't take this as you're unrestrained. You have a sense of peace that only you and other black lovers can understand. You have great self-control, and your conviction and authority are better than any color on this list. Finally, lovers of the color black, people find your juxtaposition of the controversial and uncontroversial intriguing. However, you're not approachable, so they'll just have to be intrigued from a distance. Number 9, white. You're sophisticated. You're diplomatic. Your manners and etiquette are beyond anything any other color lovers could imagine. You are a lover of the shade of white. You have a sense of regalness to you, which comes out in your tendency to be fair and objective. You love playing the role of peacemaker and will often adjudicate the fights of the ones you love. Finally, white lovers, people find you to be balanced, stable, and trustworthy. And that's it. What did you think of our list? Do you think your favorite color represents your personality? Why or why not? Finally, if your favorite color wasn't in this video, maybe you can tell us how you think it represents your personality. Let us know in the comments section below all your color and personality related questions, comments, and concerns. Bestie friendship quote, true friends don't judge each other. They judge other people together. Enjoyed this video? Hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.